at the end of his distinguished career was shabby.
Putnam also says he and other cabinet members were missed. Governor Scott visits Tampa later today to promote his new state budget, which includes $77 billion. It cuts taxes on items like cell phones and textbooks and increases education.